Hey everybody, my name is Morgan Meggs. I'm with the technology department here at Lexus of Jacksonville, and today I'm going to be demonstrating how to set up and use the Apple CarPlay in this 2020 RX 350. Now this particular model in the Lexus lineup is actually equipped with our 12.3 inch touchscreen display, which you'll see me use in today's video. With that being said, let's go ahead and get into it.
But to begin, we're going to get into the center console of the car, grab your iPhone charging cord, and you can plug it into one of the two ports in this picture here. Okay, so we're going to plug that cord into our phone and allow access to any prompts that show up on the phone screen and the car screen. Now, if for some reason we find ourselves outside of this Apple CarPlay screen, you can press the menu in the trackpad area, go to Apple CarPlay, and if your phone is connected through that cord, it will bring back up the Apple CarPlay screen. As you can see here, I am using the 12.3 inch available touchscreen display in this 2020 RX 350. It is worth mentioning that not all of our Lexus models will have this touchscreen, so you can use the trackpad instead. Now, one of the most helpful features in this Apple CarPlay system is its Apple Maps navigation. So for this instance, we can use this to go to a coffee shop. And in this example, we'll go ahead and go to Starbucks. So we'll press coffee and we'll go to Starbucks here. And from this transition, you'll notice that we have the arrival time to Starbucks. We also have, if we press this little blue arrow down there, we also have the option to share our ETA. But for now, we'll end the route and go on with the video. And just for a little background fun feature, we also have the option to change our wallpaper. Okay, pressing on those little squares in the bottom left-hand corner brings us to our app screen. From here, we've got our phone app. We can use that to make calls. We've got our Maps app. And we also have the Messages app, so you can use that to send the messages. Here we've also got another page that any other apps on the phone will show up at. From here we can move into our steering wheel controls. Highlighted in yellow, you've got your voice control system. In green is to pick up phone calls. And in red is to hang phone calls up or send to voicemail. Getting into the voice control system, it is important to press and hold to talk to Apple Siri during CarPlay operation.
Go to Starbucks.
One option of Starbucks on Monument Road.
Go there.
Getting directions to Starbucks.
End route.
Okay, I've stopped navigating.
Send text to Dad. This is a test.
Your message to Dad says this is a test. Ready to send it?
Yes.
Okay, it's sent.
Play Laugh Now, Cry Later by Drake on Spotify.
Now playing Laugh Now, Cry Later, featuring Lil Durk by Drake on Spotify.
Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now, baby.
Okay everybody, that's going to wrap up today's video on the Apple CarPlay and this 2020 RX 350. We did end up using the available 12.3 inch touchscreen multimedia display. Very good option on the side of the trackpad if that's something that you're interested in. Other than that, thank you for watching. Oh hey there, you got any questions, comments, or concerns? Let us know.